Between the Lines, and 3, 2, 1, go!
Robots work together in this match to place hatch panels on the cargo and rockets, securing cargo worth 3 points. At the end of the sandstorm period, the game is tied 15-15. 38-44 lining up at the rocket for the Red Alliance as Category 5 shoots and scores for 3 points. 31-40 stuck on a ball. Red Nation helping them out. ...34-89 delivering another 3 points of cargo for the Red Alliance. Red Nation looking to get in the way of the Red Alliance as Category 5 delivers its 6 pieces of cargo to the cargo ship. 21-90 making its way over with a hatch panel. ...31-40 trying to line up at the cargo ship. ...34-89 trying to deliver the 7th piece of cargo for the Red Alliance. 3 points! Flash lining up with a hatch panel. Red Alliance trying to work around Red Nation. ...21-90 securing a hatch panel on level 2 of the rocket for the Red Alliance. 30 seconds left and the Red Alliance is in the lead, 46-20. Robots begin to line up at the HAB platform as they make their ascent. Category 5 up to level 3, 21-90 up to level 2 for the Red Alliance. ...5, 4, 3, 2, 1. In Red Alliance takes the victory 58-32. Category 5 holding its place in the rankings.